calls from that.
But you're that guy.
I don't go to the islands. I go to my house when I've got time off. I'm like, yes, I get to see my TV. Me and my TV. We're not writing that, Christian. It's not it. I'm sitting here with no pants.
Take a chance on me.
To finally raise the romance. If 900 number is in the next part of that, I'm getting really concerned.
Sitting here with no pants.
It's a lovely song.
I only wish I could tune faster. I'm really sorry.
I'll just keep writing, man. No.
Please tune faster, Chris.
It gets better.
Never mind, I'll go out of tune.
Wait till Sports Center. It's gonna get good.
This song right here, I was actually in the studio and we were recording my my second record, and I had not had any hits at all, so of course I thought I knew a lot. And I politely told my record label that I didn't want any more ballads on my record because we had plenty of ballads on my record already. And I did not want to title my record Ambien Things to Go to Sleep By. So, of course, what did my record label do? They brought me in this ballad, and they're like, oh my God, you gotta hear this. It's fresh out of the studio. No one's heard it but you. I'm like, is it a ballad? Really? What's the one thing I told you not to do is bring me a ballad? What in the hell? And they're like, just listen to it. It's a hit. And I'm like, all right. So in my head, I'm like, screw these guys. I'm gonna go in there and put this in the CD player and listen to it. And I'm just angry. I'm like, this could be the best song ever, and I'm never gonna cut this. And I put it in, and it's a ballad, straight up. There's no confusing this with a fast song. And I get through the first verse and the chorus, and I'm like, damn. And I walked out, and I said, I'm an idiot. I'm gonna cut this song, and I'm really glad I did, because Brett James wrote this song. I did not write this one, but he did, and he's here, so I know it's a songwriter's thing. I'm playing it anyway. This is the only multi-week number one I've ever had. It's called The Man I Wanna Be. I'm on my knees, it's the last place left to fall. Taking more another chance, if there's any chance at all. That you might still be listening, loving and forgiving guys like me. I've spent my whole life getting it all wrong, and I sure could use your helps from now on. I wanna be a good man, to do like I shouldn't, man. I wanna be the kind of man the mirror likes to see. I wanna be a strong man, and admit
talk is cheap.